Ebunun of Yakita will be Chief Oyama, Paramount Chief Oyama, the Okwuru of Agbaja. The normal Tarawapo, my father, Michael, a local Oyama, Oya have been Igwe, because Igwe be doing after the Civil War. He had a wavable chiefs. My grandfather by paramount chief. He led paramount to ruler by Ndocha. King George, precisely. Ndocha Biala. Because Onyeama, a trader, through his father, was trading. Well, they had a trade in the slave trade, in the slavery. And then Jarochukwu. And after from Jarochukwu, he was built to Ndocha. So Ndocha told him, he can be a negotiator in the land. Away from that as well. So, we were a clash between the community and Ndocha. Because it was an intermediary between the community and the Ndocha. Intelligence was at the Ewu. So Ndocha was more. Which is around 1910, I had a warrant certificate. People now wonder to madam. All with human feelings. I don't like Ndobe so much because I know in as much as Nana I am a worthy man. Obaroba. He was eventually a trader. All trade in the head of the door. But Nana had the train. Workers all who were work, slave dealers. Onyeama has many wives. See, and Omotahuru Nwakoto. He had about 42 wives and 10 concubines. Well, Mota. Born about 60 children. I had a great posthumous. Even well, the young continued. I had a happy to my Yama because the posthumous child, a legitimate child. So, but at present, I have over 60 children.